Breeze from quiet in cold, you could smell the flowers of Bermuda in the gale when he died on the North Rock shore. Just 5 short hours from Bermuda, in a fine October gale, there came a cry, "Oh, there be breakers dead ahead from the collier nightingale." No sooner had the captain brought her round, came a rending crash below, hard on her beam, ends groaning went the nightingale, and overside her mainmast blows. "Oh, captain, are we all for drowning?" come the cry from all the crew. "The boats be smashed, how are we all then to be saved? They are stove in through and through. Oh, are you brave and hardy, call your men, or are you blind and cannot see? The captain's gig still lies before you, whole and sound, it shall carry all the way." He was the captain of the Nightingale. 21 days from Clyde in Cole, he could smell the flowers of Bermuda in the gale when he died on the North Rock shore. But when the crew were all assembled and the gig prepared for sea, 12 seemed there were but 18 places to be manned, 19 mortal souls were we. "So," cries the captain, "now do not delay, nor do you spare a thought for me. My duty is to save you all now, if I can. See you return quick as can be." He was the captain of the Nightingale. 21 days from Clyde in Cole, he could smell the flowers of Bermuda in the gale when he died on the North Rock shore. Oh, there be flowers in Bermuda, beauty lies on every hand, and there be laughter, ease, and drink for every man, but there is no joy for me. For when we reach the wretched Nightingale, oh, what an awful sight was plain! The captain drowned, he was tangled in the mizzen chain, smiling bravely beneath the sea. He was the captain of the Nightingale. 21 days from Clyde in Cole, he could smell the flowers of Bermuda in the gale when he died on the North Rock shore. He was the captain of the Nightingale. Oh, 21 days from Clyde in Cole, he could smell the flowers of Bermuda in the gale when he died on the North Rock shore.